double Dimitra denied twice on the same shift here in the third period, and Mellenby had an empty net and missed. Dominic Hasek working on a shutout. Whoa! A big collision. Jamal Mayers goes in. Darren McCarty comes in. Hasek gets up. He is all right, being held off by Ray Scampanella.
Okay, we're officially underway
now.
Oh, yeah. Don't think there won't be some spillage from this, especially because Hasek was involved. I have no idea who the heck is on the bottom of this pileup, but it's everybody. All I know is that two linesmen are on top of the pile.
The St. Louis Blue, who tried to run Dominic Hasek, is on the bottom of that pile. And I mean, he took a run at him.
Jamal Mayers is finally up. Who was it that grabbed him? Darren McCarty? Yep. Darren McCarty and Jamal Mayers.
And they're still reaching for one another. And now Mellenby's got one going.
Well, he wants Kurt Malby to let him go because Mellenby's paired up with Draper. And through it all, Al Sabatka, the octopus man, is revving him up. Remember, too, the St. Louis Blues have one more skater out there than the Detroit Red Wings.
So they just took one back, Bill. Ray Scampanella took a Detroit Red Wing to the bench in order to even it up because with a goaltender pulled.
Yep.
There's Mayers.
Well,
Hasek's on a skate on a Parisian pond.
He's doing his Hans Brinker look here. Oh, it was Keith Tkachuk that went at him first, and then Chris Chelios went in. Oh, then Mayers just leveled Chris Chelios with an elbow to the head. Because you know what? Tkachuk didn't hit Hasek all that much. He kind of missed him. It was the elbow to Mayers. Look at this. Darren McCarty trying to do some damage even through the linesman's legs. Pretty good move for